Hey everybody, Coma Niddy here, and last week I brought you the dinosaur rap.
It's adventure time in paleo history. We're going to learn dinosaur names and what they all mean.
And now we're going to talk about dinosaur misconceptions. Dinosaurs translates into terrible lizards. We have no idea if dinosaurs were truly terrible, but we do know that they aren't lizards. A dinosaur's legs extend below its body, while a lizard's legs extends to the side. So that means that your pet bearded dragon is not a dinosaur. Velociraptors are smart, deadly, and pretty small. The Jurassic Park movie portrays velociraptors as being the size of professional athletes. However, the velociraptor was about 3 feet tall, the size of a giant turkey. The T-Rex is probably the most popular dinosaur of all time. It's known for being the largest meat-eating dinosaur. You need to check out the Spinosaurus. The Triceratops may not have existed. It's a case of mistaken identity. Scientists believe that the Triceratops may be the juvenile version of the Torosaurus. The plates on the Stegosaurus may not have been used for defense. It's possible that the plates were used to regulate the body temperature of the dinosaur, or it may have been a sexual ornament to show off to the ladies.
Plates on his back and we debate those.
The plesiosaur, the ichthyosaur, and the mosasaur are not dinosaurs. They're extinct marine reptiles. And the pterosaur isn't a dinosaur either. It's an extinct flying reptile.
Too bad none of these are really dinosaurs. You have to live on land to be a dinosaur.
Not all theropods were carnivorous. The troodon, for example, has teeth that curve back like that of a carnivore, but the serrations in its teeth are closely related to the serrations that are in some herbivores. So it's possible that the troodon was an omnivore. Extinction was a very slow process. All of the dinosaurs didn't just vanish at once. It's possible that some dinosaurs survived for a very long time, and one of those dinosaurs may have been the troodon. And finally, fossilization is an extremely rare process. Only a small percentage of life on Earth becomes fossilized. So this means that there are creatures that have yet to be discovered, and creatures that we may never know about because they've left no evidence. And that's why science is so cool, because there's always more to learn, there's always more to discover, and there's always more to explore. Roar! Thanks for watching this video about dinosaur misconceptions. If you liked the video, hit the like button. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel, follow me on Twitter, Facebook, and Tumblr. And if you haven't seen it yet, what are you waiting for? Go check out my dinosaur rap. It's pretty awesome. Rawr! Whoa, check out the plates on that dude.